Okay, here is a video of this wondrous beast, Box Clubman from 1962, in really good nick, considering it's 55, 56 years old, going through a little Box Escort practice amp. Anyway, enough blathering. So all the controls work nice. Still really quite powerful. Thing is, with these early Vox guitars, they actually didn't have an earth wire going from the earth to the string, so you still get buzz coming through the amp. I mean, on that red ace thing in the corner, I actually drilled a hole from the trem unit at the bridge to the pickup cavity, so I could actually get a little bit of earthing in there. It's not really an option to do that on this one, but there we go.